Enugu Ogiriaki Ogugo said, contrary to claims by people of Ugbokoniyo, he has not encroached into their land and that the dredging is not done in Uhwende River but in Igbaron River in Ugoniyo Koriomo with its deity Igbaron worshipped by the people. His Royal Highness Ogugo, who said Ugoniyo Koriomo and Ugbokoniyo have cohabited peacefully, explained that the boundary between both communities was demarcated by emissaries from the palace of the Oba of Benin, which was corroborated by other elders.
Over 200 years, Bina Tabawe Uka, Uduiza, Ututo Ogugo, Oji, Benika Obue, Utoni, Omekimini Nika Ogboyeba. As I speak, Ikimini Warebana. Ikimini Wawamudia Yoguja Street on our crossbow, on our Latin Wagiburu Buddha. I go Buruni, the Matiai Baron, the River Baron. Maybe don't wabai. I mean, you are not rag over the Nena. You have it don't wabai.
My Mirazikan went there. As you baron, Iana Zikan. Ibaroni, in my yard don't wabai. Beni me ye beni ki o mention an ya ido bari
agoporu ugoja asigwai ugonya ugboko mawe gopa a fi pogbon ni gbera lati etarodun ni obodawedia
agipo bani be bani bezeni be bani ni uipo bani obi goina ni o ma gogbo be bani ogigonya idunza Izunza ugboko ni ame bandre wa ni himire wa ni. E nika o keka o ba nika o ya fefe fe. E gazete e ro de mede. From palace where ototu go. E wa ni je.
The news crew was led to Iza quarters and Ikpeba camp. Boundary between Ugoniyo Koriomo and Ugbokoniyo.
This is an ancestral stick that was planted there by our forefathers. The boundary between Ugo and Ugbokoniyo. This quarter is called Idunza. And it belongs to the Nogi of Ugo.
Here, now be the dredging site where we dredge. When Ugboko claims, see, they now, when there, now we dredge. And this is the river Igbaron, where we dredge. Not be when there, we dredge. Now the river be this, now the dredging site be this. And the land is owned by Nogi of Ugo.
People of Ugbokoniyo had, during a recent protest, alleged that Nogi of Ugoniyo Koriomo was encroaching into their community. It's Mimosa, Ugiagbe, reporting.